Alright. Check it out. It's time for Metal Gear. That's right, we're gonna do the main series Metal Gear games in reverse order. No, I don't know. But I'm definitely gonna play this one right now. Excuse me. And I'm gonna start it with a juicy belch. Well, I do speak English. Does anybody ever make it to where, you can't see the image on the left? I never do. I'm not trying to get that eye strain, you know? Uh-huh. The new terms of use include Konami demanding that you renounce Kojima as your lord and savior in order to play the game. Oh yeah, I forgot about the whole online component to this game. We probably won't be worrying too much about it. Vinderger Series 333 Combat Special. Mocked P5 Vice. Raspberry Short Barreled Shortcake Gold. Personal Ballistic Shield Silver. Olive Drab. White. Gold. Fond du Lac. Cardboard box. Man, there's a lot of stuff. A wet cardboard box. Aha. Golden Bionic Arm. Of course. Oh, the APD. Why wouldn't it be? Black Ocelot. Wow. This is all saying the same thing. Oh, I was losing my mind. Alright. Wow. Jesus. A tuxedo, jumpsuit, parade tail. Oh, right. It's for the horse. Wow, finally. Wait. Play MGS5 Ground Zeroes, the prologue first? Nah. We'll do that later. We're gonna dive right into Phantom Pain. Right. Mm-hmm. Oh boy, here we go.
Mayday! Mayday! Controls unresponsive. Tower, do you read?
Like a
shit. Comms are down.
Sound quality okay? I mean, I guess I could check it myself if I try not to bump my mic too much. Every gun enthusiast bathroom, dream bathroom. Got my drugs, got my vape, got my tunes. Baby, we got a party. A lot of game volume going on here. I'm coming through okay. Ah, here we go. Oh, I'm nearsighted. Okay, well, what's going on in the sheets there? It's very inappropriate. Hey. Moving my head around here, can't you see? My eyes are open and everything. Enhance, scanalyze.
Give back Simon.
Oh man, that was my jam. Why you gotta be like that?
V has come too.
V has come too.
V has come too.
All right. Well, that's what you have. That's what happens when you first load up the game. Now we finally have the start menu. You know, most of the Metal Gear series gives you, like, things you can do in the intro screen here, but, not this one. And, all the others start with a gunshot noise when you, hit go.
Aguizme. Kuzme. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head?
Uh-huh.
Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good.
How
do you feel now?
Up until now,
can you speak?
Up until now, up meant up on my right stick, but doing that, pressing down also makes him look up. So now I'm look inverted. Excuse me. Oh, hello, Bats in chat. You do keep me posted if there's any stream quality issues. I should make you a moderator or something, as if I needed such a thing. What's my name? My name is Negatron. Don't wear it out. Invalid characters are... Oh, they deleted it. Thank you, game. My birth and day. Well, my birthday's coming up pretty soon. Ugh. I'm gonna go all the way bottom. Here we go.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic.
Oh God.
You've been in a coma for
coma? Quite
some time.
Sorry.
Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Oh, with K, that was the exact number I'd panic on. If you had said 10, I'd been fine.
Nosokoma! Nurse! Calm down.
Oh, yeah. Birthday coming up soon. Awesome. Good. Good. The stream is good.
Try not to panic. You'll be alright.
Sleep. Sleep.
How do you feel?
Sleepy, be honest.
It's been a week since
Jesus.
You came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that.
Were you singing Bare Naked Ladies?
Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed.
Huh?
9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion.
Oh.
Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth.
I'm gonna take your word for it, Doc.
Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still...
Wait, were they my teeth?
They are located near your heart.
Heart and mind, right? Jack!
The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral...
I can't quite focus. Lodged where?
We couldn't give you an MRI. The metal, you see. Mm. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage.
It's kind of holding everything in now.
Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable.
I mean, bummer, right?
However, your current status is not life-threatening.
Just try not to bump it too hard, okay?
This X-ray is on your upper body.
Ow!
You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult. But please, look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Wait a minute. Be brave. Wasn't that a... That's right. It was the slogan, Wasn't it... No, no, was it Be Best? I can't remember. Some stupid crap the first lady was saying. Panicking.
It's gonna be okay.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes. Yes.
This guy just really, really likes drugging us. It'll still be 1 week till I say I'm sorry. Oh no, mom and dad are arguing.
It's true. There are those who wish you would never.
Sorry, my eyes can't focus.
You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place.
You keep messing with my focus. I'm very nearsighted right now for some reason.
It's a wide open world.
Your ID isn't focused.
So there's
though.
Something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look
my
like.
My beard looks wild. Going on with it. Nobody shaved me while I was here. Oh, alright. This is the kind of weird way the game introduces you to the multiplayer mechanic, or at least establishes what you're gonna look like in the multiplayer mechanic. I don't care. Not gonna be doing none of this. We're just gonna select John Cena and we're gonna get on with our day. Wait, that's not the face I picked.
Very good. Now let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection. To hide you from those who want you
I'm
dead.
I'm a really hot shit plastic surgeon.
As of today, your name is Ahab.
Ahab, huh? Oh, hey, let's now, speaking of...
Your name, your past.
There's, behind you, vocal cords, activate. Do you see my eyes bugging out? Does that look like I'm doing anything? Oh, I feel like I know those guys. Why'd you go there? There's.
This is you, as you've lived on.
Doc,
this
you're
day.
A terrible plastic surgeon. I look exactly the same.
Tomorrow, it becomes.
Well.
Phantom.
Oh, he's gonna blast her. Oh, jeez. Oh, Doc, you kicked me, man. God, jeez, did she finally finish cutting through his, whole neck? Here, let me hold it. Oh. Oh, my friendly neighbor. You get her, neighbor. Oh, boy. Oh. Oh, she's got a shank, man. Yeah. Distract her with stuff. Jeez, glad they make those alcohol bottles out of sugar glass. Ow. Man, I wish we were that guy. Whoa. Okay, alright. She poised into flames. Stop, drop, and roll. I mean, you're the enemy, sure, but I mean, come on. Oh.
Time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? Watch you do.
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up?
Huh? What? No, wait, I really don't think I should.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Nothing like a little digoxin to get you
okay.
Back.
Okay.
Come on!
Hey man, my legs fucking don't work.
Alright.
Follow me.
Oops. There we go. What was I gonna do? Oh wait, not controls. I was gonna put on subtitles. Also, I was just messing around with my sound level like a jerk, so please let me know if I need to fix it. Here we go. Got some gameplay. Oh! Gameplay!
Drug's not working.
Not this time, man. Maybe try giving me some more. Now that's not, I mean, even when you're not really weak, that's a bad idea.
We're getting out of here. Move it.
Just get a good look at that butt crack. Almost got a glimpse of the grundle. Jeez. Oh, we get a little soundtrack action. Best. think you're the only one left in here, Betts. Had three viewers, now they're gone. Sorry, man, I'm real slippery. The water we just went over. Oh, hold on. Third floor then. Oh! Yeah, that'll ring the ears a bit. Now, see, here's a guy who knows about stopping and dropping. I guess padding. Wait, you don't like the butt crack shots? That's... Oh god. This is a really weird PSA for fire suppression systems. Don't help me up or nothing, man. Fireman carrying you or anything like that? Something's wrong with my arm now. Ah, jeez. Well, if things would just stop exploding for 2 minutes, I could probably wiggle my way down the hallway. Seriously, I think my arm is broken. Oh, God. There you go, get some legs under you.
Drugs kicked in. Good, let's hurry.
Oh man, I just managed to get my feet underneath me. What's wrong with my arm though? Oh, I can move. Gave me a haircut in 9 years either. Hey, get down, you idiot.
Hold up, let's fix this.
When you hear the crunch, you're there.
Next time, brace yourself. It's always good to try and measure injuries while hiding from
me. Sure, but should have had your fish ready, man. Friend of enemy.
Over there.
They missed. Thank goodness. Better the drugs, like you say.
This way, hurry.
Hold on, I feel safer down here.
Keep your head down.
All right, chill out. This guy's got a shirt, you're missing pants. We just take this guy's stuff and have a complete outfit.
Help me, please.
Oh,
Well.
Jeez Louise. There's no way he doesn't see us. So they're just murdering everybody, huh?
Let's move.
All right. Huh?
Help me! I don't want to die.
Wearing your mask, good job. Down here, man.
Shit! It's on the down there. Turn back.
Well, this sucks.
I'm a Grigola. Come on.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Lost sight of my buddy.
You hear that? What's going on out there?
Sorry, I'm kind of a jerk. Wait, I think I caught a glimpse of it. There's... There he is.
What is that? What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
You should be okay.
I didn't do that zoom, I promise. Oh god.
Get out.
Oops. Since these guys don't seem to be able to see anything below, anything below a foot off the ground. Where's our buddy? There he is. Okay, we're good. I'll just, oh shit. Oh! Oh. Startled me. Take it easy, pal.
He came in here. Keep looking. This way. This way. Where's the box? Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead.
Looks like they're shooting the bodies. I don't know if this plan is gonna work. I guess that guy's not with them. Fire suppression system on this floor, damn it. Oh, it's right there. Why isn't it working? My leg. Please don't shoot me. Great, by the way, now. Can move around. Ready for action.
We'll have to take the stairs down.
Sorry, I'll get out of your way. Whoa, me. Fire looks kind of suspect.
Destroy it.
Oh, oops. What are we doing here, man? I thought we were going this way. Oh.
Hold up. I'll take the right. You take the left.
For us. I'm sorry, I take that back. All right. Gotta get in a couple more tasteful booty shots. Okay then.
Enemy attack! Everyone stay alert!
Don't worry too much about it. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. You're good.
Form up.
Gotcha.
Move.
Anybody else? Under there. Don't get burned. Alright, we're fine. Hey, buddy. That guy.
Come
blame on, I guess. Oh no. I think they're gonna be fine. It's like those memes. Okay, well, see you later. Shit! Gross. Meanwhile, I'm over here. Jeez Louise. Shit keeps getting weird. Whoa. Driver, that APC ain't messing about. Alright, now I'm getting the fuck out of here. Whoop. Okay, 9 years later. Huh. What's that? That looks familiar. Oh, right. Should probably be panicking. Well, this isn't gonna work. I'm gonna kneecap ya. Oh. Running him over is an effective strategy. Just don't stay on top of him too long.
Get in!
Yeah, okay, look at me go. So anyway, how was school today? You guys might want to, now. Too late. Hey, look, hey. What? good shot. Hey! Jesus. Okay. Fucking far enough away yet? Oh. What? Oh shit. Wear your safety belt, kids. The Thecalia Sovereign Base area, outskirts of that place. Now. What? Sure. All right, well. The prudent thing to do from that is run. Yeah.
Get on. I'm on your side.
Sure you are.
Hurry. Hurry.
Well, your horse isn't flaming, so I guess that's a better sign. Waiting, huh? Remember that whole that time the whole island of Cyprus lit on fire?
Don't let him attack.
I tried to.
Did you get him? Him off.
Oh no, he's just right here.
Now!
great. Coolbara, coolbara. Well, the horse is fine. Good. Good. Hey, I S-ranked it. Hey, I did it without triggering reflex mode. Sweet. I'm really surprised I didn't, actually. Didn't get the no kills, but got no alerts. Call me Chick. Five headshots. Nice. Happened. Wait a minute, it's raining. How's that working? Oh, it wasn't really there. Hideo Kojima. Hideo Kojima. Well, look at you.
My name's Ocelot. Big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead.
Red.
You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
That's my first line.
Afghanistan.
Oh wait, no, that was his first
line. What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma?
Okay, well, I think I'm gonna leave it paused here. I'm gonna take a little break. And then come back for another sesh, I think. See you later.